What's up, guys? Today's video is on the top 5 MMO Mouse 2021. Through extensive research and testing, I've put together a list of options that will meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance, or its particular use, we've got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. We'll kick things off with the Logitech G600. The best budget MMO mouse available on the market in 2021. If you want to pay the cheapest possible price and still get a solid product with all the benefits of a good MMO mouse, this is it. The Logitech G600 is quite customizable and easy to use, especially for all you folks rocking the multiplayer games online. This fella has a whopping 20 buttons, including 12 thumb buttons, arranged in two groups of 6 on a precisely designed thumb panel, all of which are at your fingertips for quick and easy navigation. With all 3 possible profiles, 2 for multiplayer online games and 1 for general gaming, this mouse can be used immediately without a driver. In addition, it has a G-shift function that easily duplicates the number of strokes via any button, giving you complete control. For the listed price, this is pretty surprising. As with other G-series products, it is possible to program the buttons and create your own commands, save them in mouse memory, and access them with one touch. Also, the product comes in a fairly ergonomic shape. The design of the thumb panel is definitely a highlight, and users are bound to feel the difference with buttons that are designed to reduce fatigue and clicking errors, allowing you to play with maximum precision. For added personalization, the thumb panel features adjustable RGB lighting and offers more than 16 million color combinations that you can use to easily identify the active profile. The illumination can be set to be lit continuously, switched on and off, continuously circulated, or to decrease after a specific period of inactivity defined by the user. The Logitech G600 is compatible with most of the popular operating systems. The product comes in elegant black, measuring in at 1.6 by 2.9 by 4.6 inches and weighing 0.5 pounds. At this cheap price tag, you can't beat this guy. If you are looking for a top-quality wired MMO mouse, we have singled out the SteelSeries Rival 500 as the best deal you can find in the market right now. The Rival 500 is a very good solution for all gamers, thanks to a top-notch button layout and a superior optical sensor. The device boasts a large number of keys, 15 of them, as well as haptic feedback. This MMO mouse has some of the same details as the Rival 700, including that haptic feedback and all the PixArt PMW3360 optical sensor. Its design strives for as much ergonomics as possible, placing several keys in the rest area of the thumb. The manufacturer has also implemented the so-called flick-down switches, which all respond to the natural movement of the thumb. The left and right buttons are made of special reinforced plastic, which increases the device's endurance. Next to them are 3 additional keys. The user is also given the option to choose which in-game events will activate Tactile Alert. The keys have many options to configure through their Engine 3 program, allowing you to adjust DPI, surface processing, create, and edit macros. Additionally, the mouse has a neat switch that locks the side keys for those who do not need a lot of extra keys and don't want to misclick. On the hardware side, the mouse features 100 to 16,000 CPI, 15G acceleration, and a polling rate of 1 ms. The company's switches have been built in and are estimated at 30 million clicks. It also has 2 RGB lighting zones on the mouse wheel and a logo on the palm rest. The SteelSeries Rival 500 comes in black and has dimensions of 4.68 by 3.08 by 1.71 inches, as well as a weight of 4.64 ounces. For your maximum comfort, there are 3 different styles of mouse capture: claw, fingertip, and palm, so it will fully adapt to all of your needs. The fact that the mouse is wired only makes it cheaper, so if you don't mind the cord, we say go for it. If that cord is an issue after all, we believe you should check out the Logitech G604, the best wireless MMO mouse on the market in 2021 in our humble opinion. The company's added a whole lot of buttons to this fella, making it interestingly primarily to MOBA gamers. With enough practice, this guy will allow you to dominate MOBA, MMO, and Battle Royale games with 15 programmable keys, the ultra-fast light-speed dual connectivity, and the Hero 16K sensor. The G640 is basically a multiple combat gaming weapon that allows you to play longer and better. With the help of that Hero 16K sensor, gamers will be able to do their thing for up to 240 hours. Thanks to 15 programmable keys, you'll be able to customize, demonstrate, and improve your gaming skills with tactically positioned keys in optimal quantity and configuration. The Logitech G604 also offers dual connect capabilities with Lightspeed, allowing you to connect to Bluetooth even on two different computers. As for the sensor, Hero 16K is one of the most advanced Logitech gaming sensors with precise one-to-one tracking and class-leading power efficiency. The device also achieves a maximum of 16,000 DPI without smoothing, filtering, or accelerating. The Logitech G604 is specially designed with a durable metal wheel that can switch between hyperfast and gear shift. You can use different functions very quickly and assign the desired controls to the keys. The combination of excellent precision and power efficiency allows you to achieve everything you want in games. In Bluetooth mode, the battery lasts up to 5.5 months. The product comes in the size of 3.15 by 5.12 by 1.77 inches, as well as a weight of 9 ounces. Good stuff, a thumbs up from here. The next product we'll talk about is the Corsair Scimitar RGB Elite, which quite deservedly won a silver medal on our review list. With the help of Corsair Scimitar RGB Elite, gamers, especially those who love strategy, RPG, and MMO games, will love how a variety of options will be right at your fingertips. Unlike its predecessor, the Scimitar Pro RGB, the latest version comes with a new sensor, better materials, and reduced weight, which is why the mouse could end up being on the tables of those who occasionally play some FPS. We quite like how adaptable the mouse is, making it possibly the best option for users with bigger hands. The case is made of solid plastic coated with a fine matte finish, with some details of glossy plastic and an illuminated company logo in the background. On the right side of the mouse is a rough rubber protrusion on which the ring finger naturally falls, while the little finger gets its own vertical surface and does not slide across the table during use. On the left side of the Scimitar RGB Elite is a module with as many as 12 additional programmable illuminated keys in three rows. Each of them is placed at a unique angle, and each other column is slightly perforated, so even without looking, it's easy to guess which key the thumb is on. The mouse connects to the computer with a 6-foot long sheathed cable. Whatever genre you throw in front of it, the RGB Elite does a great job. All thanks to a very good PMW3391 optical sensor, it's pretty accurate, even at a very high DPI. Furthermore, Corsair's IQ driver software allows you to create an infinite number of user profiles that can be changed manually or automatically, depending on the application. In the driver, we can record macro commands and program all available keys. And now, let's move on to our gold medalist for today. To fetch that flattering title of the best overall product, an item has to deliver premium quality performance at the best possible price-quality ratio, while also offering top durability. With that in mind, we can confidently say that the Razer Naga Pro gets the gold. This guy will truly give you the power of complete control in your hand, no matter what game you play. It's designed to give you the much-needed advantage in MOBA and MMO games, and lets you adjust the mouse for everything from weapons to build order, so you're always ahead of the rivals. The Razer Naga Pro is equipped with 3 interchangeable panels, allowing you to change between 2, 6, or 12 side buttons, depending on the need. Designed for the right hand with comfort and great button positions for easy precision, you can play for hours without fatigue. This mouse provides as much as 25% faster work speed than other wireless competing models. Thanks to Razer Hyperspeed technology, players will be able to enjoy all the charms of a wireless network with reduced interference and very low latency. The 20,000 DPI optic sensor has DPI-dedicated programmable keys, and thus offers a direct ability to adjust all the sensitivities in the game. Unlike classic mechanical switches, Razer switches use the light beam activation technique, so the key presses are ultra-fast. Thanks to 19 differently programmable buttons, the players can add a variety of macro functions and map keys. Also, the Razer Naga Pro comes with highly customizable RGB profiles with 16.8 million different color combinations. The profiles are already pre-designed and adjusted accordingly. Note that a pretty powerful lithium-ion battery is also included in the package. The product comes in black and green with the Razer logo. It looks amazing. The dimensions are 2.94 by 1.7 by 4.68 inches. The weight is 13.4 ounces. You wanted the best? You got it. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.